In this video, we will be looking at the differences between a DVR and an NVR. If this is your first time visiting this channel, please subscribe and turn on your notification button. What you see in this video is a DVR. DVR stands for Digital Video Recorder. Digital video recorders come with female BNC inputs through which analog or HD cameras are connected. DVRs are used to process and record video in analog CCTV installations. For the records, all cameras with terminals like these are analog cameras. Videos from the cameras are taken into the DVR through coaxial cables that are fitted with male BNC connectors at both ends and are locked into the female BNC on the DVR. This is how it is locked into the DVR, like this. The DVR processes videos from analog cameras and digitally records the videos onto a hard drive that is fixed in the DVR. This is a hard disk drive in a DVR. NVR, on the other hand, stands for Network Video Recorder. They are used to record videos in IP CCTV camera installations. Unlike DVRs, NVRs come with Ethernet or LAN connection port through which IP cameras are connected to the NVR. There are two designs of the NVR. There are those that have only one Ethernet or LAN port, whereby a PoE switch is connected to the Ethernet port of the NVR, and the IP cameras are then connected to the PoE switch. As you can see here, I'm connecting the PoE switch to the NVR. As this is done, the IP cameras can be connected to the PoE switch in this way. There will be perfect communication between the camera and the NVR as you establish this connection. The other design of NVR, which is called the PoE NVR, comes with multiple Ethernet ports. The multiple Ethernet ports enable the IP cameras to be connected to the NVR without using a separate PoE switch. These are Cat6 network cables, which are used to connect IP cameras to the NVR, but Cat5 network cables can also be used. The NVR, just as the DVR, also houses a hard drive onto which camera videos are recorded. It is important to note that both DVR and NVR can enable you have a remote view of your cameras on a mobile device.
Thanks for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel.